Crews are battling a grass fire near Highway 99 and Fruit Ridge Road. Right now, traffic is backed up on Highway 99 in both directions, with the smoke causing low visibility in that area. We will certainly keep you updated on that as we get more information there.